Years and years before Queen Sophia was born, the human kingdom lived in an age of prosperity. They called it the Golden Age. But little did the kingdom know of the secret threat simmering beneath a veneer of peace.
Take my hand.
What's this?
It's Prince Cedric. Thank goodness he's safe.
Strange tree. It's sucking up the water. Is this the cause of my nation's drought? We must stop it at once.
Here goes nothing.
Give it here. responding to me.
We have our contract. Kill the prince, and this box will open with the other half of the payment.
We traveled far beyond the kingdom's borders, following the great river. And at last, we arrived at a dusty, lifeless land where only the black tree grew. Longhorn!
It's all right. I trust you, Sasha. Find out the truth.
To return. But once we entered the borders, we discovered that the Minotaurs had already infiltrated the castle. The truth, we made. Claudius was tried and banished to the farthest prison in the land. The Minotaurs, grateful for the help in uncovering Claudius's treachery, helped rebuild the kingdom. As for me, after all the celebrations, I finally found myself back home. Lately, I've been dreaming of a young woman. I see her going on a journey. But a shadow looms over her.
You've been wondering what it is you dream of. You know it is the future. That young woman is indeed your descendant. She shall be the light in the dark. Like you, she is destined to fight against the evils of our world. May you be a wise ruler, for she will depend on the support of her people as much as they depend on her.